something's wrong. It's, okay, don't get mad, okay? Okay, remember how we watched that movie, like, 4 hours ago? And, yeah, wasn't even scary, right? No, worst horror movie ever. So that was a lie, because I need to go to the bathroom, but the lights in the hall are off, and I don't want to go alone. No, please, I promise I wouldn't be waking you up if it wasn't serious.
What do I want you to do? Well, can you just come to the bathroom with me?
No, not inside. Just stand by the door. Okay? And turn on the lights. Shut up. Okay.
I'll let you make fun of me this time, because you're gonna come with me. But I swear we will not talk about this in the morning.
No. Okay, are you coming? Okay. Okay, good. Oh, thank you. I promise. I really didn't want to wake you up, but I really can't go alone.
Yeah, those lights. Okay. Okay, just stay here, okay? Just wait for me to come back.
Okay. Oh, you're still here? Good.
Yes, it was fine.
No, nothing came out of the toilet.
No, there wasn't anyone in the mirror.
Leave me alone.
Oh, right. Yeah, I guess I'll go back to my room.
Huh? Yeah, no, I'll be able to sleep.
Might take a few hours, but I'm sure I'll fall asleep eventually, right?
In your room?
Are you sure?
Yeah, I could bring my blankets and just sleep on the floor beside you. No. No, you shouldn't sleep on the floor. It's your room.
On the bed? Both of us?
If you're okay with it.
Me? Oh, I'm okay with it.
Okay. I guess we're sleeping in the same bed then. Do you want me to bring my pillows?
Oh, you have some.
Okay. You want me to get in first?
Yeah, okay. Okay.
Here, wait, I'll just... Yeah, oh, sorry.
Your mattress is really soft.
Okay. I can come a bit closer?
Yeah. Okay, I just don't want to invade your space.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we can share a blanket.
Hey. Yeah, this is actually pretty nice.
I do feel a lot less scared, even though the lights are off again. Your bed is really comfy.
Are you sure you're okay with this?
Okay. Thank you.
wasn't sure how I was gonna sleep tonight. Hey, I didn't think it would be that scary. It wasn't scary when we were watching it. I think that's just because you were with me, though. It's a different story when I'm alone in a dark room. No, it's fine. It wasn't your fault for picking that movie. I wanted to watch it. I just... Yeah. This is nice, though. Feels like a little sleepover. I haven't had a sleepover in so long. I actually don't think I've ever had one. Not a proper one, at least. I used to have them with, like, I had a really big family, so I used to have them with all my cousins all the time. But I don't know, I feel like that doesn't really count, because it's family, right? I never really had it with, like, friends or stuff like that. Like this. I've never, like, been camping on a school trip or something where you had to like share a bunk bed. Yeah, this is my first time. It's my first sleepover ever, I guess. Oh, you're honored. Best first sleepovers ever. Even if it wasn't planned. I can pick the movie next time. A comedy? Hey, we don't need to stop our weekly horror movie binges. It's just this time. I think it's because we watched it really late at night. Usually we watch it around like 6 p.m. Yeah, this time it was later, so I don't know.
No, stop.
You are not allowed to bring this up tomorrow. Or ever. What will I give you in return? Hey, I bless you with my company. What are you talking about? I'm sorry. I am very gracious that you... I don't think that's the right word. Gracious. Grateful. What is English? Stop. I am very grateful. No, I am. You're a really good roommate. I kind of lucked out. I've heard so many horror stories from my friends about their roommates, and you're not. I've never had a complaint with you. You're clean, and you never eat all my food. Except for that one time where you finished all my milk, but it was okay. Yeah, because I wanted to bake, and then I looked in the fridge and it was gone. But that was fine, because you ended up replacing. Which is why I like you as a roommate, you know. Yeah, I like you as a roommate. You're
nice to be around. I feel like we get on really well, you know? You're funny, and... you get my stupid jokes. Even the ones that make no sense. I don't even know how you get them, but you do. And I really enjoy when we hang out, whether it's movie nights like these or I don't know, just when you go for a walk and you ask me if I want to come with you. I really appreciate that. Those are some of my best memories. It's going on those late night walks. And it's not scary because you're with me. Just like it's not scary right now because you're with me. And what else? Well, you can cook really well, which is always nice because I'm more of a baker than a cook. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I guess we balance each other out with that, huh? I still don't know how you put a cup of salt instead of a cup of sugar in those cookies. They do not look the same. I mean, can't you just tell? Do you not? Okay. It was your first time, even though I find that hard to believe, but but yeah, I guess I can't really make fun of you too much because I did also put 3 teaspoons of salt in that egg thingy we were making it together. Hey, I thought the milk would balance it out, but I... so salty. Oh my god. I can't believe you ate half of it before you even told me. You didn't want to hurt my feelings. That almost gave you kidney stones. That was... You'd rather hurt your health than... that was bad. You're right. I am in no place to make fun of you for the cookies. We've both made salty mistakes. But yeah, I feel really lucky because I don't know. You're more than a roommate, you're one of my closest friends. Well, yeah, we're not like best friends, but when I think about the list of people who I would call if I was ever in trouble and who I know I could rely on, always there at the top of the list. Like that time you picked me up from my work when my car broke down. Even though it was like a 30-minute drive and you had to get up so early the next morning, you still came and picked me up and helped me with my car. Even though you didn't have to and we'd only known each other for like 3 months at that point? Yeah. Not a lot of people would do that. But you did. I'm just really happy that you're in my life, I guess. Maybe it's to sleep talking, but...
Closer. Are you sure you don't want more room? Yeah, it's a little cold. Okay. Where are my eyes closed? No reason. I'm just tired. Did you mean to do that? I just thought, oh. From under the blanket. Why did you do that? No, it's not that I didn't want it, but it wasn't. Just that's not what you want. I don't know if we should do this again. Because I don't want to lose you. And I can't do this and be okay with this not being anything more. You know? We wake up tomorrow. Will we be dating? Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, I'm okay with that. Stuff.